Hello, world. I am Kira. This is my first vlog ever, and I'm gonna do it on about my vinyl collection. I have been collecting vinyl for 20 years. I started when I was 7 years old. I am now 27. I love it. I love it so much. I have about 400 records in my collection. Ranging from rock, punk, hip-hop, classic jazz, classic folk, limited country, but a little bit of Hank Williams, Johnny Cash, that kind of country, the old school stuff, Townes Van Zandt. My favorite record is what you might hear in the background, Pink Floyd's Wish You Were Here, big Pink Floyd fan. On Sunday afternoons at 1 o'clock in Rochester, New York, I have a radio show that is all vinyl, 1 hour of all vinyl, no talking except for a little bit of interjections here and there from me telling you what it is. And it's awesome. It's on WAYO, which is a low power station out of Rochester, New York. It's a great time. I suggest you tune in. That's 104.3 FM if you are in Rochester. Or it's www.wayofm.org. I also have a Mixcloud, so you can check that out. It's mixcloud.com/Kira, K-E-A-R-A-H. That's how you can listen to my show. But right now we're going to go over my record collection and my setup, so you can see what I'm working with when I'm not at the station. All right, cool. All right, let's start out by going over what I have for my vinyl playing device, my record player. This is a Denon. Yeah, Denon. Quartz microprocessor controlled. That means the hand is controlled by itself with a stop or play. Model is DP52F, direct drive, fully automatic. It's pretty beautiful. I really like this. Comes equipped with the plastic cover to keep the dust off. Next we got the Sony integrated stereo amplifier, TA2650. Right now we gotta play it on mono. Wah wah. I gotta work on the wires. That's my bad. But, you know, it's not gonna matter to you because you're not gonna be listening to a mono right now. For speakers, we have Pinnacles. What's up, Pinnacles? Woo. For cleaning, we got this nice little Audio Technica setup going on right here. Clean the records with that. Pretty useful. Alright, so the way that I usually go about picking out records is I just grab for my show. So we got some Zeppelin here. This is what's on right now, Pink Floyd. What's up? Personal favorite, Townes Van Zandt. So yeah, I mean, I'll just pick it random, so let's see what. Yeah, man, it's a really great time. I love vinyl. Love it. My first records that I got were, let's see, Hotel California was one I picked up from my mom. Foreigner, Loverboy, all coming from my mom. My grandma and my grandpa Bill, they're great. They've given me so many amazing records. A lot of Bob Dylan, a lot of the old folkway records that are hard to find. Those are, you know, amazing pieces to my collection. You know, I think my favorite box sets would be the Woody Guthrie and the Lead Belly. Lead Belly was a huge inspiration for Led Zeppelin, so I'm a big Led Zeppelin fan as well. I might have all of theirs. No, I'm definitely missing a few. I'm definitely missing a few. Shit. Thanks for watching my first vlog. Tune into my radio show Sundays at 1, 104.3 FM out here out of Rochester, or wayofm.org. Use the TuneIn app and look up Wayo if you can, and catch me on Mixcloud if you miss it. All right. Long live vinyl.